Excuse me, ma'am. Are you being... I'm not required to give you my name, but...
So you're allowed to be flammable material in front of our office? And I give your name up flammable. That could blow us up.
No, ma'am, no, it can't.
What's your name?
I wouldn't be doing this.
What is your name?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm just sitting here trying to do my job.
Your name.
Are you
if you're working, you're required to give your name. What's your name?
No, I'm not, ma'am.
Yeah, you are. Who legally allows you to work here?
My company, ma'am. You can call the number on the side of the truck, ma'am.
Legally,
all you want
who
to...
allows you to work here? Ma'am, flammable material outside of our workplace.
Ma'am.
Flammable.
It's flammable?
Yes.
It is?
We have kids that come
okay.
in there.
Yes, what ma'am. I totally understand.
So what is your name?
Ma'am, that's irrelevant right now.
For the 10th time, what is your name? Who do you work for? And who is allowing you to leave flammable material in front of our workplace? I know you think this is cute.
No, I don't think this is cute, ma'am.
Your kids blow up because somebody like you.
Ma'am, you have a butt. Ma'am, can
you have kids?
Ma'am, you be really disrespectful.
Show on your friends.
No, I'm not. I'm just watching my back, ma'am. That's why I'm videotaping you. I'm allowed to do this because I'm working.
You know where we work. We work here. We
okay.
don't know the first thing about you.
Okay,
you
ma'am.
You're legally allowed to use that material.
Okay, ma'am.
That's flammable
ma'am.
Material.
Okay.
And you're not taking
Are you done talking so I can talk, ma'am?
I have asked you 10 times for your name and your company's name. You've given me neither. I'm about to call the cops. So what's your name
ma'am,
what's your company?
Ma'am, go ahead and call the cops. I'm allowed to be here, ma'am.
Then prove it. What's your name?
I don't have to give you my name. What's your name, ma'am?
Excuse me? Go talk to my boss.
Okay.
I'm calling the cops.
Okay. Sure. Thank you, ma'am.
You're not allowed to use flammable material without identifying yourself. I think, you know what? Whoever you show this to, if they don't have kids, or if they don't understand how important it is to keep kids safe, that's ridiculous.
Yes, ma'am.
You're
you have a blessed. No, I'm not, ma'am. You have a blessed day. You have a blessed day, ma'am. Thank you so much.
I hope you haven't put anyone in danger.
Yes, ma'am.
That's disgusting.
Oh, yes, ma'am. You have a blessed day. I'm just working hard. I'm just working hard. I'm doing my job, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm just doing my job.
It's not legal. Do you get that?
Okay.
It's not legal
okay.
to use flammable material in
okay.
front of a workplace and not identify your name
okay.
and who you work
That's illegal
for.
Under what statute, ma'am?
What's your name?
I'm sorry.
You'll find that out yourself.
Thank you, ma'am. You have a blessed day, ma'am. I'm sorry for the trouble. Well, y'all see what I go through every day. This lady, she's tripping. I'm just sitting out here working trying to feed my kids. She's tripping over my job. It's illegal and all that. She's calling the cops. Well, I'll be posting this. You know what I mean? So, that reminds me of the lady on Facebook with the barbecue situation. It's flammable. You know? You can't cook out at a barbecue. Well, I got my cones up and everything. So, yeah. This is what I deal with. Thank y'all.